Police are also concerned about the high frequency of homicides being committed.
They see it merely because persons are unable to resolve their conflicts. They get angry and they feel that the only way to send a message is to actually pick up a gun and harm someone or even kill someone. Again, I want to plead to parents, guardians, it starts at home. We have to teach our children that conflicts are inevitable. Conflicts would occur. But we have to show them that there are different ways to resolve the conflict. You don't resort to violence.